post-surgery, there were a lot of things that I wasn't expecting. I went into surgery thinking it was low grade, and then all of a sudden it was way worse. And that's kind of just how everything has progressed the whole way through, is that, oh, it's not too bad. And then the prognosis changes into something that's more detrimental, I guess. So that was one of the curveballs. I was really sick the first little bit of radiation. And then, so I had to find some different meds for my chemo. I was very sick, and a lot of people fly through my type of chemo and don't get sick, but I ended up having, I think, 3 rounds postponed because my blood levels were too low. I ended up in the ER having IV fluids. I had to get platelet transfusions over Christmas, which was kind of awful. So nothing really went perfectly smoothly. However, I just finished about 2 weeks ago my last round, so I'm very excited about that.